Here begins Fate's episode. Nermite versus Beelzebub.
Not for him yet. He got teleports. Greetings, like, the away.
Believe in victory. Battle 1. Engage.
What's in there?
Let me do it right there.
Engage. Here begins Fate's episode. Andre versus Normaya. Believe in victory. Battle 1. Engage.
I have taste.
Nice. Heavy in the face.
Great.
Spiral astral piercing. I have win. Great bazaar. Power
slaughter.
Great slaughter. Two hands. Right.
True.
Spiral. Speed for fight. Great. How about that?
Dragon thing.
Deal. Fearless thrust.
Oh, what was that, counter?
I couldn't deter you.
just like
battle three. Engage. Your fate is enough. Adjust will Spiral spear, beat ears.
Oh, and that was his second power. It looked like he missed. He did miss, but like, I didn't know it was another part to that.
Get back here.
Well, no.
The fact that they have weapons of them.
Unjust reward.
Oh, it's
Pity and defense. Right through, spiral speed has not been Impressive strength. Battle 2. Engage. To the Eos Stone. None shall pass.
Did you say none shall pass? None shall pass.
The root got shot. Heal. If Bob Spiral's aim is enough for you.
Oh, he could dash out of it too.
Right through!
Hey,
Hats off to you.
Nope.
Battle 3. Engage.
How feeble.
Yuck. Heavy
in the face.
Quattro.
Spiral eye.
Fight off.
I need to know when to do that.
How about that?
The roof. How feeble.
The roof. How about that?
It's not like you unlocked the new form, bro. Like, shit. Wait. Here, bro. Son, I ain't never heard those in my game before. It's like,
here begins Fate's episode.
Normaya versus Meteor.
Bosses! I don't play the way that I know how to play.
Believe in victory. Battle 1. Engage!
Fly!
Great!
Bro, you gotta move that back to keep his boat green. You gotta move that knocks people full speed.
You are
battle 2. Engage.
Yeah, splash! What the fuck? I wrecked that Matera player, bro. Run it back.
Battle 1. Engage.
Great.
Damn. I didn't expect that to hit the pin. Fuck. I was like, I have to take it, but it was like, shit. Why can't I bet on heavy that shit? You see how Matera's body reacts to it? Oh my god. I'm in it now. I'm in the zone. I got my Sharingan activated. It's real. It's real out here.
It's a left eye fairy.
They're a loss. I gotta accept that though. Like, that's just the worst matchup. That's why I should learn a second character.
Here begins Fate's episode.
You're the biggest of the rank. And feel like you're not worthy of it yet. Like, I don't know how to fight Vasarada, do we too?
Believe in victory.
Victory!
Engage!
Super hard shit.
That's what I'm talking about.
Battle one. Engage.
Well.
Oh, so that okay. I gotta get used to that. I can't do that move. Oh my god. I knew he was gonna try and do that shit. I think I guess the startup is when he starts and he does it, it's you're dead. Like I understand. I'm out here washing people now. Let's go.
Here begins Fate's episode.
Viterra versus
Normaya. Another Matera Blade. Oh shit.
To a mind that is free.
Believe in victory. Battle 1. Engage. Great.
I had to, I had no hope.
You lack discipline.
Battle 2. Engage!
What I'm talking about, bro.
Battle 1. Engage.
Maybe I needed food. That's all I needed, bro. Like, I came back from my meal and people getting wrecked now. Y'all always had that shit.
You luck.
Now, fairy, I can't get in until after I have meter. How do you punish that? Like, that don't even make Street Fighter sense. I needed the meter. I wasn't paying attention to that shit.
Battle 3. Engage.
Trust your dream ends today.
Go for it. Yeah.
Over here.
She's beating me for free right now, bro. The normals are fireball.
Engage.
I don't get how she could jump over that shit, and I can't fucking slide underneath it. Cause he was like, just quit the fucking match. He had that shit. There's a leaderboard. I want to know who the best Nomaya is, bro. He's like, I need to see you play to understand this shit, bro. Cause I just can't. I'm not good at that. I can only play what my hands allow me to do. Like, I know how to do it. I've tried and I was successful. It's not the go-to, bro. Where this nigga Sonic Soul at? I think he plays this shit. Most likely plays Mila.
Here begins Fate's episode.
The Might versus Fairy.
You said fairy? Oh, I lost. GG for that.
You promised Nermaya a practice round today. Everyone, if you lose your cool, you could get hurt. So focus on it. Don't underestimate my blade.
I just don't know how to get in on her, bro. Like, she just does too much. Like, for real, for real.
Battle one. Engage.
Three,
Look, she's just gonna tap. I keep forgetting about that shit. Struggle match against Terry, bro. That's why that was me, right? That fucked up that time. Keep game. Yeah, only against her. You can't do that, and it's like it fucks my gameplay. I gotta use that meter thing more. What? Let's go, bro. Oh, it's the right. I thought it would, bro. I thought it was gonna work. Boy. One more round, bro. I need this clip, bro. I need it. You're dead. Hold that. Give me that. I need that.
That was a lot of fun. If we get to do this
again. Boy, bro, fam, I've been training so hard, bro. Like, you don't understand, boy. Like, where did this start? Oh, no, it didn't start there. No. You.